I am Jeff Cohen, founder and CEO of Voyage-Air Guitar. I'm here at the Voyage-Air Guitar Warehouse, surrounded by thousands of incredible quality acoustic and electric Voyage-Air guitars that we just received and are ready to ship out to stores and customers across the country and around the world. Let me give you a quick update on what happened in the missing Shark Tank Season 3 episode. You all had seen Season 1, 2, and 4, and I think there's a gap that I need to fill in. Season 1, we went on the air and the Sharks offered us $1 million and we turned them down. Season 2, we went back on the air and they did a follow-up saying, great quality guitar, look how well the company's doing. Even though they didn't do a deal with the Sharks, the company's doing well. In Season 3, I went back in the tank and at this time I actually did a deal with Kevin O'Leary. But it wasn't for a portion of Voyage-Air Guitar, we actually did a deal for an equity interest in the patent that could potentially be used to license to other guitar manufacturers. Now Season 4, which just aired recently, Kevin and I were shown at Fender Guitar having some initial discussions about what it would be like to build branded Fender Voyage-Air guitars. And Kevin's interest would be, of course, in licensing the patent for that. So we will be, during the second quarter of next year, building with Fender a couple hundred Fender-branded Voyage-Air guitars. They'll be sold in a couple of dozen stores across the country. And then Voyage-Air Guitar will have some decisions to make. Either we go ahead and do a deal with Fender, or we don't, and we remain the only company on the planet that can offer these guitars. But in any event, Voyage-Air Guitar will remain an independent company, and it will always build these very high-quality folding guitars that you can pretty much take anywhere and everywhere you go. Now let me tell you where you can get these guitars. We have a very broad network of dealers across the United States, and certainly we'd like you to visit our dealers and buy one. But if you live in a community where there's no Voyage-Air dealer, we'd like you to go into an existing dealer and say, hey, you should carry the Voyage-Air guitar. And if there's still no dealer that has the guitar, then call our 800 number or go to our website and buy one direct from us. Because remember, what you're buying is a guitar that folds in half, fits in the backpack, and goes everywhere that you go. Thanks for continuing to support us here at Voyage-Air Guitar.